spent numerous hours, putting together the specification. What that means is that Canby fire apparatus, when they respond out to the scene, the first engine there typically is going to be there by themselves for quite some time. So that could be a traffic accident where they need tools to extricate people from a vehicle that's wrecked, or to fight fire. They have to carry a lot of equipment, so that's why it's a pretty good sized apparatus. But every compartment was identified for a piece of equipment, and that was a lot of work to make that happen. And so Jason wrote up the specifications and was awarded the Rosenbauer fire apparatus, which Jonathan is here as well, from Rosenbauer, right back there. And so we're very pleased with the outcome of this.
We're walking around. Are we walking around? We're looking at fire trucks while they're talking over there. What do you think? That's a big fire truck. They're getting a new fire truck today. And so they're having a big thing here in Canby. And we're here with Logan and Juliana. And we're just distracting baby here a little bit. What do you think? Yeah? Oh, is that a burp? We're going to go see the new fire truck here in a minute. They have a tradition here where the new fire truck has to be pushed in by the public into the firehouse. So we're going to do that.
Yeah! All right, now if we can get everybody on the front of the engine, let's get it in here.
So they used to push in the old fire engines when they had horses. They'd unhook the horses and they'd push the fire truck in. So this is in keeping with that tradition. What do you think? Back at Lincoln? Yeah, this is really, really something. Hey, you like this fire truck? Huh? Pretty fancy. That's what $550,000 will get you. $550,000 to get you. Brand new fire truck.